just so nervous. I haven't rapped in 10 years, and I mean, her name is The Crusher, so I don't know what to do.
Hey, kid, it's okay. There's no crying in book rapping. You got this.
I got it. Okay, I got
it. You got this.
I got this.
You're amazing, Katie Lane.
That's right. I'm Lane.
You're the best rapper this town has ever seen.
Campbell County. Razzle dazzle this.
Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yes.
I'm ready.
All right. Okay. Let's get you ready.
Okay, let's do this. Okay.
The robe of champions.
I am a champion.
You are a champion.
I can't even. Okay, there we go. Robe of champions. Got it. I'm ready.
Are you ready for battle?
I am. Okay. Should I tie it, untie it? I don't know. I'm just like a little thirsty. I'm getting like a little worried here. Like,
are you a champion?
I'm a champion! Woo! Woo! Champion! Gonna crush the crusher.
Hey guys. It's me, the crusher. I just wanted to let you know that we started to do our rap battle. I rapped this book perfectly. Much like the shakeup it anticipated, everything broke. The computer stopped recording, so we got the camera out. The camera fell and hit Razzle Dazzle in the face. We're gonna try this again. So this is Rap Battle Part 2. I can't make it. Hi!
Woo!
Welcome to the first CCPLS Rap Battle of 2020! Correa!
Crushing the director. Watch out.
She is great. She has rapped books for 6 years. And she can rap while rapping.
What?
She's friends with Boo.
Yes!
And her weaknesses are time. She lazy.
Yeah.
I can't. And to your right.
That's why I got my sunglasses on.
Heyo! And Katie strengths are he can tag you.
That's right.
Which I feel is a personal attack.
And she's also capable of wrapping presents.
That's right. Like Santa, so just keep me in mind.
And story time.
And then, you know, really, it should end right there. Story times are amazing and magical.
It even should end right here.
It will end right here.
Ladies. And her weaknesses. She has not wrapped books for over 10 years. And she's also friends with Biz.
Practically perfect in every way.
Boo.
Thank you.
And let's get ready to rap battle!
Can we get a 3, 2, 1, Miss Jen?
Jennifer!
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, let's go!
Okay. I am already done with the first part.
I am still working. Okay. The goal is to not have any white on the front of the cover. Emily, if you want to.
Stop!
Are you rapping again with your sweet. Well, that was dramatic, and I'm still going, so first, I just looked at mine, and there is white on it. No more white! Okay, here we go.
Oh, Jesus.
That's coming.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to take.
Okay. Well, ta-da! Time it! Library, wrapping some books. This is round 2. What you doing?
I'm a little sad that I beat you so bad.
It was pretty bad.
Yeah.
It was.
So I'm just gonna wrap my hands, and it'll make it tight, so it's harder for me to actually get the dexterity I want.
Well,
what are you
wrapping my hands too? All
right.
Because
I do not recommend this, guys.
Cool.
Please don't do this.
All right.
Can we get a 3, 2, 1,
Miss Booth? 3! Oh, she's doing her hands over there. 2, 1, and go!
Hello!
This one's gonna be way better. Positive mindset.
Now, this book wrap is a different size, so it's a little different.
So it'll take me even longer.
I'm going really slow on this one.
Oh.
You're actually making some ground, but then
it's called the tortoise and the hare, my friends.
Have you been on our website lately?
Super fun. We have a lot of YouTube videos.
Stop it.
I got it.
Stop it.
Okay. Dun, dun, dun. I got much closer this time.
You did! I'm actually a little intimidated.
Are you sure? I am intimidated.
It must be those sunglasses.
Yeah. Luster. Oh. That sounded different when I did it. It's like, hang on too long. Okay. Luster is here. Ta-da! Come back for round three.
Well, the thing is, since I have been beating her so...
It's been pretty bad.
Yeah.
Let's just be honest.
It's been brutal.
Okay. Yep.
I thought I would try to give her another edge in addition to these guys, and I would be blindfolded.
Oh, okay. Oh, you really are doing this.
Three, two, one, and go! Okay, I heard that. I need my vote back.
There you go.
I don't hear anything going on.
I just, everything's fine. I'm just putting my hair up. It's being serious.
I don't trust her. I just don't. I was more just, I don't know where my book is.
That's a personal problem, so.
I can't tell if, is this right side up?
Tricked you!
Okay, yeah, I can feel the sticker on the inside.
Yeah, you're right.
Come on. I'm gonna win.
No, she's not.
I actually was gonna cheat and like have this one held up, but I did a great job! Where's the... Oh! I'm so easy to let it. I can take a nap while you're doing that.
I'm taking a nap. You aren't napping?
Apparently I was, especially those first two rounds.
Okay. Hey, that's not bad, actually.
It really...
Alright, now it's time for judging the rap battle! Alright. So we got started here. We have two copies of Marsha Clark's Final Judgment.
Should be the best ones.
Okay.
That was the one we ended on.
Yep. Looking here, we've got some crumpled tape on this one here.
Thank you. We had some things that we learned from this. One is that I need more practice. That's something I learned. Two, Emily really can rap. which way I mean, up to you. But you're a good sport.
Am I?
Yeah. No. But I am. And that's what's important here.
Is she?
She is. She is.
Yeah, so we made a couple mistakes. And some of these books have to be rewrapped. Woohoo! So here's one that we are going to rewrap, and I'll show you and walk you through the process of how you actually wrap a book. We take the cover off the book, and I'm just gonna slip it in here. Then you fold this up, and I'm just using regular scotch tape, and you put the cover back on.
I'm sorry, can you do the YouTuber version? Okay. Where you like, there you go, fold it up.
But this tape has the little strings running through it, and they add extra power and strength. And I am slipping this inside.
Oh, I forgot to do that.
Oh my gosh.
I think I forgot to do that on some of the
What you're supposed to do is you take the tape and you slip it inside of the front of the cover and put it on top of the book. So, slipping that in, and then you wrap it around so that it meets up with the book flap, and now we have a perfectly wrapped book. Oh, thank you. Oh,
we are all winners here today at the CCPLS wrap battle. You're welcome for that.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.